is being dedicated to the Lord as well. Please lead and guide them in their dating relationships. Lead and guide them in all their social relationships so they are never impacted negatively. We thank you, Father, for them being in college if they choose to go to college. We thank you for a full ride in Jesus' name. We thank you for scholarships, Father, that are already being set aside. Money coming from the north, south, and the east, and the west. Thank you that they know what career because they know their creative purpose, God. We thank you, Father, that their college or whatever vocation they take, God, will not be a burden on their parents, but you have already taken care of it. We thank you, Father, that in high school, there will be no bullying, Father, to them, and they will never be a bully. We thank you, Father, they have supernatural favor with their teachers, Father, with their administrators. We thank you, Father, that they have good favor, Father, with their classmates, that whatever you have put in them already, they excel in that, whether science, technology, engineering, math, art, or music, God, let them be supernaturally endowed by their creator. We thank you that high school is a good and positive time. There will never, ever be a school shooting at any school they are ever at in Jesus' name. That you will supernaturally shut it down, Father, and we believe you. We thank you that middle school is a time when the building blocks are being formed, God, and they have a love for education. They have a love for their teachers, God. Science and math, Father, that they love it, God, and it comes easy to them. None of these three children, Father, will have any learning disability in the name of Jesus, Father. Learning will become quick and easy. I pray for photographic memories and a love to read and a love and a comprehension. In Jesus' name, middle school, Father, is a time where they're trying to find their identity. Let them know who they are in Christ Jesus already. I thank you for elementary school, Father. As those building blocks are coming, God, that they know colors, that they know shapes right now, Father, that they are supernaturally endowed, and that elementary school is a time, Father, of social bonding and blending, God, and that they do well, and that people will always say that they are different because of the presence of God that is on them, Father. I thank you that now as babies, Father, nothing will ever happen to them inappropriately, Father. If they have to be in a daycare, it'll be supervised, God, and your hands and your eyes will be involved, God, and nothing will ever happen to them. I thank you, no broken bones, no childhood diseases, God. I thank you that they walk in abundant health in the name of Jesus. Now I pray for the adults that are standing up here. I pray for supernatural discernment, supernatural blessings on every adult that is here, that they can see God beyond what they can see, and that your protection is valuable to these children. I thank you no one in their family or no close friends that are trusted will ever hurt or harm these children. I thank you that you will always speak to the parents and the godparents in advance, because warning comes before destruction. And I thank you, God, that we dedicate these children, God. We give them back to you. They are only on loan to their parents. But we give them back to you. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.